Shit.
So we switched up the bicep machine today. Ted say he getting more of a flex than upright. What you feel more in this shit, tricep and bicep or what?
I really just feel like the bicep squeeze more at the top, like right here. More, you know what I'm saying? Of course, this is just some warm-up weight.
Rocking the Donna DDR, man. Rocking the Donna DDR today, man. You already know what it is.
Yo, as you can see, I got the new jogging unit on right now. That'll be tough. I'm going to put the link in the bottom of the video. You click that arrow right below the video, and it'll have a link to Be The Mob Clothing and LIB Tub. I got the sports bras and the tights and everything. Just inbox me. I'm controlling all the pages, so you're actually talking directly to me. No bullshit, no janky shit. Be with me. We work.
Make sure y'all go cop that Donna DDR.
Yeah.
Easy.
So. Good job. Good shit. Yep. Y'all real fancy with it.
Running custom sets right now, man. Sometimes you'll get bored of your regular routine. Make up you some sets that's kind of difficult to you. I did, I think, 6 just now. So Ted, you know what I'm saying? He's just freestyling right now. Good job, brother. Good job. Good job, bro. You got it. You got it. Breathe heavy. Good shit. Yeah. And see, this shit is like 3-4 days off. We took like 3-4 days off. So it takes a good one session, I believe, to get the body like right back into muscle memory. You know what I'm saying? Take it a little minute, man, but we on it, baby.
It's excellent form. See Ted, he learned to get down there without the weights. Use that bar without the weights, and you can always adjust how you want to spring up and lunge down. Good shit, bro. We gaining our muscle memory back, so we ain't about to just put our body through some massive ass workout. Like, come on. We ain't gonna kill ourselves, guys. Be smart, man. Come back reps right here, man. Come back reps. You know, like the boxers do when they come back. They gotta prepare for their good fighters, for their good dummy fighters. Their dummy fighters. Oh, I'm going a little bit too low, man. Money, man. Y'all see how low Ted getting right now? It wasn't like that before. Good shit. Good shit, Ted. Good shit, boy. That's good form. Working on that form today, baby. Good shit.
I haven't even fucked with this on the squats lately. I've been working on my depth with the other shit.
It's actually a punch flex. Catch somebody on the ground, you got them pinned down on the ground, it's game time. We want to break that forearm if they're trying to block you. It's survival.
Me? Golly. I was like, bro, what the
Yeah, find your stance. Find your knockout stance. There you go. It's a knockout punch. Two, three. Great job. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good shit. Good shit, man.
I just got to get used to the movement, I think.
I was about to say instant. I was going to say it. It ain't going to take you no time for the left to catch up. Got it.
Hey, Mike Rasheed, I don't know if I'm doing this shit right, but
I'm about to see, bro.
I seen him do this shit on his video. I was like, fuck
that shit. I ain't gonna help me.